My name is Eilam Byle. I grew up in Tel Aviv, Israel, surrounded by art. Both my mom and dad, as well as their friends, were artists, and that made for a great bohemian environment to grow up in. As a teen, I spent many days at my dad's art studio. Much of the art around was abstract, and I learned to relate to art mostly by the energy rather than the details. 30 plus years ago, I drove through Ojai and fell in love with it at first sight. A month later, I moved here and opened my wood shop. For most of the last 30 years, I have been designing and making custom furniture, wood turning as well as paintings, always creating and learning to work with new materials. I aim for my work to have raw energy and not to overpower an idea or the medium I'm working with, but rather have the concept as a starting point and let things happen organically. Kind of a loose navigation, which I find very exciting. And I really don't care about the end point, especially not ahead of time. In my work, less is more and simple is better. No amount of explanation, details, or color can make a form good. It either has it or it doesn't. In my hollow forms, I mostly use tools that I've developed over the years, and I really enjoy knowing them to a point where I don't need many or the newest and latest, but rather make the cuts I want using the tools I have been using for the last 3 decades. Some of the tools I use were my dad's, and some were his dad's. I love the safe, grounded energy the Ojai Valley has, and I know it shows more and more in my work.